Hi, this is Gary with MacMost Now. On today's episode, let's take a look at the different locations where you can have bookmarks in Safari. Now let's say you're at a site and you want to bookmark it. Go to Bookmarks, Add Bookmark, or Command D for the shortcut. Then you can add it to many different places. You can add it to the Bookmarks Bar, for instance, or the Bookmarks menu. Or you can add it to a subfolder in one of these. So let's say let's add it to the Bookmarks Bar. And we add it and we can see it appears here at the top and we can click on it to go to that page. Likewise, we could add it to one of these subfolders by simply putting it in there, and now it won't appear here except we click on one of these subfolders here and we could see it appear there and we can select it. So it's kind of a way to put a bunch of bookmarks in your bookmarks bar but not have them all appear there as well. Now you can create subfolders here in the bookmarks bar in a variety of ways. One is you can control click here and create a new folder. You can also go to show all bookmarks. Now this is where you can manage all your different bookmarks. You can use this little icon here to go back and forth between that and the page you're viewing. And here you can also use the plus button at the bottom to add folders and subfolders. If you like, you can also just simply select something and delete it. Delete an entire folder. So you have complete control here. On the left you can see these two areas, the bookmarks bar and the bookmarks menu. So you can go back and forth between the two of those as well. Now in addition to the bookmarks bar you can add a page to the bookmarks menu. Let's try that. Add bookmark and we'll go to bookmarks menu. We'll add it there. Now where does it appear? Well, it appears now if you go to the bookmarks menu you can see it appear in a list here. And you can jump to the page that way. And if you go to show all bookmarks you can see the bookmarks menu. You can see that one has been added there. You can also add subfolders to this as well. So now when I go to bookmarks I have that bookmark I created and also a subfolder and I can store things inside there. And when I go to add something with Command D you can see I've got the ability to go to the bookmarks menu, the main level, and also into this subfolder here. Now there's a third place where you can store bookmarks and that's in just a bookmarks folder. If you look here under show bookmarks you see that you've got the bookmarks bar and the bookmarks menu but you also have this list of bookmarks here. You can drag things over to there kind of for more long-term storage but you can also create a folder here and use that to store bookmarks. So if I go back here to this page you can see I don't see that stuff folder anywhere. I can see the untitled folder because that's stored in the bookmarks menu as a subfolder. But I don't see stuff anywhere or those other bookmarks you saw there. But when I want to add a bookmark I do have the ability to add it to that subfolder I've created. So now when I go to look at my bookmarks here I can see that subfolder and I can see this bookmark here. So you can create all sorts of folders in here and subfolders of those folders and store them there and they won't appear in the bookmark menu or the bookmarks bar but they will be there for you to get to by simply clicking on the bookmarks button or going to show all bookmarks and then going through the list here. So what's useful about this stuff is they're kind of out of the way but they're still there for you to be able to search. You can use the search bar here to find bookmarks in either everything, so this is all the different bookmarks and history, but also just inside the subfolder there because I've selected it. So it's kind of good for projects where you won't necessarily need to have quick access to a bookmark, but you just want to save it for maybe one-time use later on or maybe use in a list of references later on if you're doing some research. And of course the fourth place that you can save a bookmark is in the top sites. So you can add bookmark, you can add it to the top sites and now it's there and now when you go to visit top sites by clicking on that icon there you could see that that has been added there. So top sites is a whole other type of bookmarking solution that fills in with your most commonly used sites but you could edit it and you could add you can pin things. You can see that it's automatically pinned because I added it as a bookmark and you can remove things from top sites it's a good alternative to using the bookmarks menu or bookmarks bar. So here's a look at actually four different places inside of Safari on Mac that you can store bookmarks. Hope you found this useful. Till next time, this is Gary with MacMost Now. Want more video tutorials? Just go to MacMost.com, click on the videos link at the top of the page, and then you can view all of the hundreds of MacMost videos by category.